Right, December 22nd, it's an evening hunt. Finally making out with my dad. This is a doe-seeking mission. We need meat for the freezers. So any year and a half or older doe that comes out in the field is in danger. We just got here and set up. There's only one chair in the blind, so it's gonna be fun. Hopefully the deer cooperate. And we'll be ready for Christmas, so stick with us. We'll see what happens.
I should have hit her.
She's going, I think. Oh yeah, she snowplowed into that stuff. Right, it's December 22nd. We're out here at my sister's filling doe tags. Got one deer out in the field. Should be one in the woods over here. We've got another one we could see from the blind. Dad's first one, and his second one died over there, so pretty much every direction around that blind. It's been a good night. We got some work to do, so we just gotta locate mine that went in the woods and clean them. So, filling freezers. All right, what a hunt. It's always a blessing to come out and hunt with my dad, especially this year. 2020's really sucked for all of us, but nice. We got four doe down. We're able to fill our freezers. Thank God. Very blessed. This went pretty good. Deer kept coming out. We were able to get it done. So hopefully you've enjoyed this video. Check us out on TKZ Outdoors. Give our page a like. YouTube, you know the drill. So thanks for joining us.